Yeah, baby. The salmon and the shrimp done. Hold on. Hold on. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
I'm watching, still watching the Menendez brothers. Shit crazy, bruv. But you know when you have something and you know you like it a lot, but then you get something else that's nicer, and you be like, I don't want to use the other thing anymore. Well, that's how it is with this. My GoPros and my Insta Pro Ace, whatever, you know, the one I got for my birthday. Cause like when I edited the last vlog from this, I see the difference in the sound, everything. I'm like, girl, I tell you, action cameras have come a long way. It is now 9:47. My appointments have to be there for my check-in is at 1:15, but I'm going for 12:30 because over there parking is horrible, and I want to just get in and get out. There's so much things you're not supposed to do before you take this bone density scan, and I'm like, I'm gonna just drink some tea, some ginger tea, and be safe. I'll eat after. I'm like, oh, I'm not, because you can't have anything. I mean, they gave a list of everything, but I'm not taking any chances. Next, you know, because you can't have anything that has calcium in it. So I'm like, oh, I'm good. I'll chill. I'll be all right. Drink some tea, warm my belly. And that's it. That's all I got planned today, and I'm chilling. I'm here trying to fix something on my YouTube. I meant to fix it, and I'm like, oh shit, let me do it. Shout out to y'all who watch my review channel. Shout out to y'all who watch to continue to watch here. I appreciate you. I'm glad, you know, y'all still here. Keep making do what you do. I enjoy this. And, you know, for those of you, you know, who continue to comment and stuff, I really appreciate y'all. I know some people watch from TV the game. But every now and then, come on, yo. Comment, yo. It's hot, yo. I ain't burning my mouth. Anyway, y'all, see you outside. It is a beautiful day out. Beautiful. Yes, I am. On my way. My check-in time is 1:15. But like, parking is fierce. So, I trust God for parking space. Shit. I saw the parking space across the street, and I was like, I went around real quick. My friends, like, when I go places, like, and they be like, I was like, yo, I pray for parking space before I go. And what? I usually get a parking spot. I'm like, I don't pray about that. I do believe in the power of prayer. Yeah.
my godson today. It's traffic. What time is it? 3:03. Why is it so much traffic? Had to turn to my 20-year luncheon. I'm 22 years, but so you keep going. It was nice. This is the best one I've been to so far. The food was great. They did it family style. Oh, you can. It was very nice. The food was nice. I enjoyed it very much. And it was just really different this year. The vibe was different. So I appreciate it. I'm glad I went. My first spit up. I put him to sleep before I left. Yes, he is adorable. He got dimples. I was talking, he was just listening to me. Oh my god, it's a pleasure to meet him. Yeah, I'll see him again on Thursday. He's adorable. I'm not really hungry. Lunch was amazing, so I'm like, I'm good, but I'm going to Sonic to get a drink. Let's see if they open. Get Sonic in certain neighborhoods. Like, I will go here and get drinks, but like, I would not eat from this Sonic. Food too greasy. I don't know what they doing, but nah, bro, I'm good. I'm gonna get a drink though, and I'm good. Yeah, lunch was really nice. I'm full. Because they were given the option, well, they gave us a menu you to choose, you know. What is it you want? And I chose salmon. What they did, it was family style, so you were able to try everything. So I had salmon steak. They had a vegetable lasagna. What else? Yeah, then the hors d'oeuvres, the appetizers, that's what they say. Then you had cake. I'm full, I'm good. Just wanna get some drink, I'll be good. I'm good.
Globetrotter, so shocker. I keep it in the chrome locker. Don't rocker. I counter it with no offer. I don't wanna. I'm too busy, so chocker. Call me Mr. Roadblocker. I make a whole number turn to an eighth. Learn from mistakes. Got the whole world on my plate. Nothing worse than my fate. Say your words get burned on the
stage. Yo. Headed into the mailroom first to go mail some. Well, obviously, mail some packages. Back here. My chain era. Are you driving? All right, you're not going? All right, no problem. She got to the stop sign before me. She don't want to go. I go. But yeah, I'm in my chain era. My name chain era. I don't know. I'm there. Oh, it's turned around. I don't know. It's an S. It looked like a Z. That's all right. I'm here for it. I like it.
Timu, Timu. Staff barbecue. It was good. I had a good time. It was like the whole prep was the barbecue. Good times, good times. Anyway, ready to go in, shower in.
Thank you.